Hello everybody, this is a tutorial on how to assemble the foldable Google Cardboard VR virtual reality. This is the foldable kit, costs around $2 from AliExpress. This is a Velcro piece of two of those. The magnets, two magnets, is supposed to be the button, a rubber band, do keep it, don't throw it away, we're going to use it later, and those are two lenses, there is a flat side and a curved side, do notice that, this is one part, this is the main part, and this is the third part, the nose bridge, I assume. First of all, remove all the cardboard pieces out of the holes. You don't need them. This doesn't come out, keep it. And this and the circle for the magnet. As you can see, there's a place to put the Velcro on, to stick the Velcro. You need to apply the same pieces. It doesn't matter if it is male or female. The one with the small hooks or the mesh grid of the hairs, it doesn't matter, the furry end. Just make sure that you put the same pieces on the same sides. That's it. Again, look for the Velcro sign and apply the other two parts. Easily done. Now let's insert the lenses. First of all, remove all the extra cardboard parts, we don't need them. Now we got 6 holes. In the middle set we are going to put the lenses. As you can see, there are holes in the middle. There's a side that has a hole and another side, two sides that don't have a hole. Now we have to remove this cardboard piece. Now it is very important, the curved side of the lens, there's a flat line, a flat side, and the curved side should be where the hole at the middle of the eyepiece thing. There's a curved and a flat side. As you can see, there is the hole. This part is going to be away from you. The curved side should be on the outer side. This is the inner side, and this is the outer side. Simply place the lens inside with the curved side. on the outer side. Same goes for the other lens. This is the curved side. This is the hole, and this is the inner side. Outer side with the hole. We are almost done. Now we have to put to insert the magnets and fold it. This kit actually folds almost by itself. It's very simple. Simply fold the Velcro area on top. The upper Velcro side, as you can see, very easy. Now let's insert the eyepiece thingy. This is the nose bridge. One side sits here. And the nose piece sitting inside. A bit tricky to assemble, but once you get the hang of it, it is quite easy. This folds on top. As you can see, there are two holes in the ceiling of it, on the upper part. Wait for it, gotta make it. Wait for it. Gonna catch it, and it's in. Oh, I forgot to insert the magnets. Let's insert the magnets. One goes externally and the other one goes on the inside. There is a mark for it where to place it. The inner magnet doesn't connect like this. You have to put it inside. But for this demonstration, I'm simply putting it all together. Now you do remember that we have a rubber band, right? Wait for it, it doesn't hold. Hold in a minute. Oops, the nose bridge moved. It's holding now, let's close it. And it is assembled or like folded. Now you do remember the rubber band, let's use it. That's it, all is done. just a few minutes to fold it all up. Very nice. Now let's spoon a foam in it. Because I'm using my phone to record this movie, this video, I switch to another camera. Simply placing the foam and closing it up. That's it. First of all, let's run the application. I'm using the KVR. Look for it up. There are lots of YouTube videos that you can watch via it. Simply download the Cardboard Google application. Wait for it. Well, got stuck. This is the cave. Let's place it. Closing it up. And you can see it. It's very nice. That's all. Bye for now.